Hey YouTube, welcome back. I am your host, RandomReactionsHD, and just in case you're wondering, this is what I use to record my voice with, Razer Mini. Yep, pretty small. But yeah, does the job. I was going to get the normal Razer microphone, but saw this one, thought it was quite cool looking. But yeah, anyway, welcome to my channel. Sit back, relax, enjoy. If you're new, consider subscribing. Turn on that notification bell, hit that thumbs up button. Helps out the channel, lets YouTube know that you like this content. And as you can see, I will be reacting to a video called This is Germany. For your information, I've never seen this video. I've also got the web browser open on my other monitor on the other side to me. I've got my main monitor in the middle and my two side monitors, and yeah, if there's anything, you know, that pops up, I'll Google it quick and see what it is, etc. So yeah, sit back, relax, enjoy, grab your favorite beer, beverage, pop soda, tea, coffee, you know the drill by now. As always, got my brew, my tea. So without any further doodah diddly day, let's jump right into this, shall we? Okay, let's do this in 3, 2. So this is Germany, das in Deutschland, and that says Nisch Weinstein. I think I spelled that right. Let me just look that up. Nisch Weinstein Castle. Nisch Weinstein Castle is a 19th century historic palace. On a rugged hill above the village of Hohenschwangau near Füssen in southwest Bavaria, Germany. Okay. Bit of history for me and bit of history for you. It was very beautiful. Was it 19th century? Opened in 1884. I missed that. Festung Königsding. But sorry, I've got to learn about stuff like this. Festung Königstein. Königstein Fortress. The Saxon Bastille is a hilltop fortress near Dresden in Saxon, Switzerland, Germany. Above the town of Königstein on the left bank of the river Elbe, is one of the largest hilltop fortifications in Europe and sits atop the Table Hill of the same name. Schloss Wolfsbrunnen. I don't know if I'm pronouncing these right. Let me know in the comments down below. Trying my best here, so slosh wolves Brennan. Doesn't say much. It's a hotel. Surrounded by forest in the Werra region, this is resistance style castle turned upscale hotel. Okay. Schwabish Hall. It's quite funny. Schwabish. Schwabish Hall is city. Schwabish Hall, or Hall for short, is a city in the German state of Baden-Württemberg and capital of the district of Schwabish Hall. The city is located in the valley of Kutscher River in the northeastern part of Baden-Württemberg. It's about 742 years old. It's very beautiful at night time. So, Cochem. Heard of that before. I've been to Germany when I was really young, really small, really younger, like a toddler. Long time ago. Cochem is the seat of and the biggest town in the Cochem-Zell district in Rhineland. Palatinate in Germany, with just over 5,000 inhabitants. Cochem falls just behind Kassel in the Kassel district as Germany's second smallest district. Since 7th of June 2009, it has belonged to Verbandsgemeinde of Cochem. Oh, that's very beautiful. Nice. A castle on the hill, looking down at the village town, the river. Stralsund. Okay. Stralsund is a Hanseatic town on Germany's Baltic coast. Silt. Is that how you say it? Silt. Silt is a German island on the Frisian archipelago. In the North Sea. Berg Hohenzollern. Marksberg. Oh, look at that. That is just spectacular, isn't it? A village there, like a town, church. Old buildings there, castle fort, lovely. Wien, Hamburg, Köln. That looks lovely at night time. München, Berlin. Cobbs Lens Dutch's Eck. Berg Elts. Niederwalden Mall. That is absolutely stunning. Bamberg. Look at that. That's just amazing. Nuremberg looks like a old sort of city, town, village all together in one, probably. Got the people up there in the windows. Berlin. Spectacular. Frankfurt, Lübeck, Kölner Dom. That looks beautiful. Kölner Dom. Look how beautiful that looks. Swear it in. You gotta give it to Germany for their fortresses, castles, everything like that. Just absolutely amazing. Wow. Marksburg, that's what we saw earlier. Look at that. Looking down at the village. Breathtaking. Erfurt. It's like everywhere in Germany it's like completely different, like everywhere it's not exactly the same. The architecture and everything like that is amazing. Leipzig. Rothenburg, sorry. Lübeck, wow. Trier. Monshu. Nürnberger Dom. Look at that in the mist and the fog and everything. Ulm. Bremen. Hermannsdenkmal. That's amazing. Berg Waldeck. Bastia Brookie Swish. Maybe, I don't know. Hildeburg. That's lovely. Wismar. Cologne. Potsdam. This is what I mean. Everywhere in Germany it's completely different. It's not exactly the same. Vibrant. Colours. Beautiful. Amazing. Kloster Weltenburg, Lüneburg. Mainz. Dresden, that is absolutely stunning, the sunset and everything. That's like something you'd see on a postcard. That's just amazing. Quite breathtaking, actually. Wow. Absolutely stunning. Folder. Limburg. Like, everywhere the colours are different. München. Beautiful. I'm just blown away. Their statues and their monuments and everything. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. Kif-Hus-Denk-Mor. Marburg. Cathedral. Hamburg. This is like totally off topic, but I play like the Forza Horizon games, and like each game is set in a different country, and just throwing it out there, one of the games could be set in Germany. I mean, come on, that'd be beautiful. Racing with your friends and everything. Wow. It's just stunning. Freiburg. Frankfurt. Have a beautiful cathedral. That looks really cool, like the Ferris wheel or some sort. Saarbrücken. Shelfie. Hanover. I mean, like, off topic again, you could like build all this stuff if you wanted to in Minecraft. That would be a challenge. Wow. Schloss Buckyburg. Land shut. Bussum Wattenmeer. That's lovely. Wow. Look at that beach. Fischer Inselm. voice is she in sound? Quedlinburg, it's just everywhere is different. Colours, Wernigerode, the colours vibrant, the architecture beautiful. Look at that. Porta West Felicia, Alpen. That's a big mountain. Action. Flensburg. Marienschgold-Murwick. Helgoland. Stuttgart. I honestly didn't realise that Germany was this big. Bonn. Goslar. It's like Germany is like a mixture of old and new, pretty much. Wow, Moritzburg. That is beautiful. Würzburg. Bins. Creed Felsen Rügen. Munster. Look at that cathedral. Regensburg. Hanmuden. Drachenberg. Schloss Ludwigsburg. That is just amazing. Lüneburger Heide. Wow, Wartburg. Schloss Nordkirchen. Look at that. Berg Elts. Ratzeburg. Wow, Ammoniberg, look at that, a tiny little town, village, I don't know, let me know in the comments down below. Nordlingen, Kohlberg. Sigmaringen. I mean, you would need like a good whole month, even more, to see all of Germany. Lindau. Wow. West Baden. Look at that cathedral. Mannheim. Newburgh. Augsburg. Halle. That's lovely. Gorlitz. Was that really called Worms? There's a place in Germany called Worms. Sorry, but I gotta look that up. Worms, Germany. Worms is a city in Rhineland-Palatinate in Germany. Okay. It has about 82,000 inhabitants as of 2015. Speyer. Brunswick. Schloss Elmu. Frudenburg. Tufelsmuir. That's just some amazing rock structures. And tourist place. Konstanz. Aschaffenburg. Passau. Wow. Karlsruhe. What a great video. Well, as you can tell by my reaction, I really enjoyed that video. Learned some new history. It's always good to learn something new every day. That's my motto anyway. Learn something new, completely different every day. Keeps you brain active and everything, your memory. I just got three words for this video. Germany is beautiful. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some traveling at some point. Maybe like next year or something, 2023 or 2024 maybe, visit some places in Germany. But yeah, really enjoyed that video. Hope you enjoyed my reaction. Thank you for watching. Until next time, this is your host, RandomReactionsHD, signing out. Take care and bye-bye for now.